I think there are no negatives. I mean, I'm not getting into the sort of old hackneyed questions of piracy or pornography, but I think largely this is something that's going to change the way people live, behave, their health, their knowledge, and as a result, their quality of life, how they engage, how they entertain, how they meet people, how they travel. It's going to change all that.